when the students arrived, we had a little bit of a worry, wondering, students, are they going to be able to understand, etc. And anyway, when they arrived, it was a blessing because they were amazing. They helped us in every way. They quickly caught on to everything we said. And there was a lot of situations which I don't want to go into, but they were very badly needed. And they were calm, they were consistent, and never once did they complain. In fact, they were more than that. They said, how more can we help you? And we loved them, and they also felt very happy because they were also understanding our work, which, if you think about it, it's a very hard thing to understand. Miss World, what does it mean? Is it like Miss Universe? Is it bikinis on a stage? It's none of those things, but it was good for them to meet 118 nations and also to realize what we do.